We now know the name of the hunter who was found dead in Manitowoc County last night. 81-year-old Elmer Shue was hunting in Maple Grove near Reidsville. The coroner's office says Shue died of a heart attack. Rescue crews searched for Shue last night after receiving a call that he was missing. He was found just before 9 o'clock in a swampy area. Several fire departments and Theta Star helicopter assisted in the search.